Went up a rise, very, very heavy. This is like the heaviest set. We've got these massive weights down here. I'll show you how to do heavy dumbbell rows. We've got to get out of the nocturnal habit and try and actually function during the day. Catch up on sleep at night.
Sounds like a plan. So what are we doing today, back?
Back and biceps?
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, back and biceps. Yeah. Combine these two. Just going to do like middle back, not upper, like a lot of rows and stuff like that. And work on the middle and the traps and then do some biceps at the end.
How's my quad?
Yeah.
It's actually pretty good.
Oh, yeah?
I've been icing it every couple of hours.
Yep.
About 20 minutes.
For the last and, 3 days?
Yeah, for the last 3 days. A lot of elevation, awesome. Some little bit of constriction. I've actually been compressing it.
Compressing it, yeah.
Some compression, some ice, trying to reduce the swelling. And it's actually really good. I think I'll be good in about maybe a week. When I go back to training, I'm just going to start with like predominantly hamstrings and calves, and then like my first exercise will be like some extensions.
Disgusting reps.
6 plates?
No, 6 plates. There's 3 plates or so.
It's good weight.
I think I forgot to breathe during that set. I had a puff. So we're gonna do some dumbbell, a bit of a rows. Very, very heavy. This is like the heaviest set. We've got these massive weights down here. I'll show you how to do heavy dumbbell rows. just kidding.
Do you reckon what you reckon, Zach? Do you reckon you can handle that weight?
I reckon that's crazy, bro.
No, wait. I don't want another injury, man. I don't want another injury. Nah,
f*** it. Here we go.
Look at that. Alright. For real.
For real, stuff.
For real, bro.
Okay, let's train now. Just kidding, I'm injured.
Better.
Yeah, that's the real weight. Just enough weight to get 12 clean reps. So before you do the reps, you get some Kleenex. Just clean the weights, clean the the air around the weight, so you get a clean rep. You don't want to do dirty reps. Sanitize it. Wash your hands after. Don't touch anything. Clean reps.
How's the heat treating you? What do you prefer, working out in the cold or the hot? Or the heat?
Probably colder. I don't mind the heat if it's not like humid. Sometimes it gets so thick in here you can always cut it with a knife or something.
Yeah.
So I don't like when it's like thick. Because I get puffs easier. What have we got today? What was in the cupboard? I don't even know what it is. Pump harder. Yes.
You have to get out of here. That taste, that fragrance.
I'll tell you what, you're lucky you don't have a sack of snakes back there where you got scratched. Because imagine if we'd had swapped. It would have been everywhere, catastrophe, blood everywhere.
You would have had like sprinkler systems.
Oh man, it would have been would have been interesting to watch.
Would have been like, fucking,
oh my god!
Would have been like a period coming out of your car.
The maskless rose.
That's alright.
Working out the kinks?
The what?
Working out the kinks.
The kinks?
Yeah, you back?
Yeah, that's right. Working in the kinks. Different grip. Dumbbell rows is like a kind of a hammer grip. The machine was like an under, so this time doing wide, what's called a pronated grip on top. So just to hit the, just hits different angles of your back.
Mm.
Trying to get the top part up by wide. Yeah. It's just
good squeezing that weight.
Yeah, because I can feel doing just that little bit more weight, and my biceps are like activating a lot more.
Yeah.
Because my back is not strong enough to pull up. We haven't done it in ages either. So tell me how you feel on that. Because in the last few reps, my biceps just started
taking over. Yeah.
So you go.
How wide did you go?
I went wide on top. Yeah. Up
right
there.
Here.
Actually, no.
Oh, you
I
went just in there. Yeah. That's where I was going last time.
About this T-bar machine, so you can do like T-bar rows without the support, the chest support. Chest support's good because it cancels you from using momentum, but the bad part is that it takes your breath away because it's like pressure on your lungs. So when you're pulling it in, you're like squeezing your lungs and there's not much oxygen.
Circuit to polish them up.
Yeah, full pump city.
Biceps.
Yeah. Two exercises.
Well, how's that mouse in Baz's cage?
Threw it off the balcony. I'm serious.
You've had enough of it?
Yeah, I just cracked the shits.
Was he driving Baz crazy?
No, last night, like at 11 night, Baz is normally face up against the glass, asleep. You know, on his rock, on Sheila's rock, he was running back and forth, hanging off the fire wire. Like, he's all wigged out, he's full stressed out, and the mouse is in there. I think it was pissing him off, and so I put the mouse in the thing, in his own little kind of enclosure. And this morning I got him out, and the thing was like a rat, it grew, bulked up or some shit. So, you know in the movie Avatar?
Oh yeah.
Jump off the cliff or whatever, the tree, and they like land on the leaves.
Yeah.
They break the fall. Well, I did that. We played Avatar with a mouse. I said, yeah, show me your best Avatar move. Threw it off onto the tree and it was like, landed on the ground, scurried away. Cheeky little mouse.
Different.
A little bit. Just changing the grip. Well, remember last time we did this and I missed out. We just did like four sets and then the lights went out. So
yeah,
picking up where I left off last time.
battles are red. Need some Kleenex.
Did you bring the Kleenex? Yes.
The Kleenex? For what?
This dirty ass pump.
Clean up those reps, they're pretty dirty.
Oh, these reps. These are light reps. These are light reps.
There's some dirt on there. There's some dirty reps in there.
Oh,
and I need to spray it. Spray
it. Oh, yeah.
Oz, Ajax. Oh, yeah, sweet. Spray it in those reps.
All over.
Everywhere. Better. Bobby Fischer set.
Oh yeah, my go.
This is the Bobby Fischer set.
Can you change up the angles of this one, eh?
Yes. Stupid flex, just for fun.
I think it's getting thicker.
No one is getting thicker.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Juiciest set ever.